Downtown Pinedale.
There's horses.
Right
no,
near.
That's a moose.
That's a moose.
Our
that's a
house.
Moose.
This is our house.
That's a moose.
He's in a bad spot right
kid.
There by the
daddy
right there by the horn house. He doesn't realize he could be stuffed in no time.
Oh, antlers on it. Are you cold?
You don't think they'll stuff it though, huh? I like this animal best.
That better?
More wildlife in Pinedale, Wyoming. Where'd you go, Wesley?
I'm right here.
So tell us about them.
Well, they're game and fish horses. They use them to pull the hay sleds in the winter to feed the elk. That's about all I know about them.
Oh, they're beautiful.
Get me down!
And he says,
look at the horse.
And they're absolutely not afraid.
Stay in the truck,
Kirby. Hey,
Missy.
This was Dan Stroud's pet project. As far as I know, anyhow.
Here, Richard, you're bumping me. Did you get it?
Oh, that's a rock poking out of the water.
Is that what she keeps going after?
Yeah.
Look at
Galloping goose. Wet now.
Wait a second, Heather. You see the bee?
Which one's Bridger? Is it the top one?
Take my coat off too. Bridger.
Yeah.
Willow Lake.